when your plant leaves are getting yellow and you can't recognize the problem, then you can spray magnesium nitrate to fulfill nitrogen and magnesium deficiency. You can apply it by spraying 5 to 8 grams per liter water and by drip irrigation or drenching 4 to 8 kilograms per acre. Utkarsh magnesium nitrate contains 15% MgO and 11% nitrogen originating from nitrate. If your plant needs warmth and maturity, then you can use magnesium sulfate. It increases photosynthesis activity of plant and helps to absorb nutrients from soil. You can apply by spraying 4 to 6 grams per liter water or by drip irrigation or drenching 4 to 6 kilograms per acre. Magnesium sulfate contains magnesium 9.6 MgO and sulfur 12%. If you want to give only magnesium to plants, then give MagGreen by spraying or by drip application. Dosage for foliar application is 2 to 3 grams per liter water and for drip on soil application, it is 1 to 1.5 kg per acre. Utkarsh MagGreen contains magnesium Mg 6% in EDTH chelated form. All three magnesium products are 100% water soluble.